Hello and welcome to a new video here on the channel where we are putting the finishing touches to our setup. We need to clean it up and then set everything up again. And once we've done that, I need to figure out some technical stuff and how to record it. But once we've done that, we will be ready to record new AirPod updates. Now, there are countless small details you can add to an AirPod, and I might still add a few here and there a little bit later down the line. But for now, I'm focusing on adding a few more signs to the gate areas. For example, we have added all the advertisements to the jet bridges that I wanted to add. So that's really what we are doing now. There's one or two markings on the board that I still need to add. And once I've done all that, I want to clean the board so that we start on a nice clean basis before we work on new setups for, well, new episodes. Now, with most of the setup done now, there are still a few minor things I want to work on. We've set up some light poles and I need to set up some more. So I need to tap into my emergency stash and see if I have enough of those. Hopefully it will work out. I do also need to tap into my emergency stash for GSE, because I'm pretty sure that I will be needing every last piece I have for this setup, as it is quite significantly larger now, of course, than what it used to be. All right, so now that our setup is almost done, I need to figure out how I want to record this. At the moment, my main camera is a Canon XF705, and I will definitely be using that for recording most of the shots. But when I do my AirPod updates, I try to incorporate some more cinematic sequences, so some sequences where we have some nice camera movements. But I'm not sure if I can mount my camera on the camera slider that I am using for that kind of stuff. In the past, I have used my Canon 60D, and while it is still fully functional and operational, it is by now a quite old camera, and it just does not give me the options, the specs that I really want when doing these kind of recordings. So it is really time for this camera to be retired. So an alternative that I have for these kind of shots is this D500 from Nikon. The disadvantage here is, of course, it's a great camera, but Canon and Nikon have different color profiles, so the images might look slightly different. Although, to be fair, the 60D does also have a different color profile to the XF705 because it is a very old camera. But this could be a very good option, the D500, to shoot these kind of cinematic shots. But first I need to figure out how the camera slider is working at the moment. I have used this for example, my Cardiff series, but towards the end it did get a bit painful because there were some technical issues with the slider, and I need to figure out if I can solve them before I start recording Philadelphia, because otherwise it will be a pain in the butt to record with it. And then I need to see if I can mount this camera on the slider or if I'm going for the Nikon. So let's find the slider and we'll see what it can do. All right, so that was a bit fiddly work, but hopefully this has tightened the belt a little bit, because I think that was a bit too loose. Another issue I had was with the power supply, but I hope that the main reason I had these issues was that the batteries I used were reaching the end of their life cycle. So at the beginning of the year, I bought new batteries. So I guess we will find out if that was really the issue or not. But before we test the batteries, I think I want to figure out what camera I can mount on the head of all of this, if I can use my main camera or if we are going to use the Nikon. No, that's too bad. It's just a question of the balancing and that does not work. Okay, so we go with the Nikon, I guess. So now we need to test the batteries and see how the app works, if it still works, because it's been a while since I've used it. In fact, I haven't used the slider since I recorded the last episodes of Cardiff of Philadelphia 2007. I'm not quite sure which ones I recorded the last, but yeah, since then I haven't used the slider, so that's actually quite some time now, a few years actually. All right, so now it should hopefully work. Let's see. So that works fine. We can control the camera here as well. All right, great. So that works. Of course, then I would put it on a tripod. I put it next to the setup and make these motion shots that I use for the cinematic parts of the video. Well, hopefully this will work fine and it will be more fun to work with than it was at the end of Cardiff, where it was really a pain in the ass. So yeah, that's done. We're using the Nikon for these shots and the big Canon for the rest. Now it's time to make a setup.